Everybody, Mr. Game Guide here, and I just felt like something. I want to make videos about me being the info broker. You remember when I said about this in the first social experiment episode? I've actually already gotten 3 infos out. 2 of them are actually this person. Did I get diamonds? I got 2 diamonds! How many do I have now? I only have 2 diamonds. Oh, wait, why am I brown? Why am I brown? I should not be brown. There we go. Oh, hey, my username actually shows up as Info Broker now. It's the new jammer. Okay, so. Trade anything for a necklace. And good info. This is what I say. I say that, I copy it, and I click enter, and I just keep pasting it into there, and I just wait for someone to come up and trade me something. No. No, we know that scam, boy! We know that scam, boy! Everybody knows that scam. Pay me anything for a necklace and good info. I'm an info broker. I wonder if people are gonna think I'm an NPC. And no, I am not an NPC. I'm not a non-playable. And no, I'm not a non-playable character. My username like seems so much just like it'd be an NPC. I hate people who do this. Okay, info is... Oh, she left. Creative? It wasn't the one I was wearing, right? Okay, good. Oh wait, the black one's gone. So we traded. We got the squid hat from my friend, actually. The squid hat from my bottom. Thank you. This is boring. I'm gonna go back to this. Nobody's freaking there. Is this you telling people to trade you? Cause there's nothing there.
To choose
there.
Which items you.
No. Bad. Okay, whatever, okay. Trade me, please! I need good items to sell and buy a house.
If you're friends with a username Anakin's1, please comment down below.
If you do have the username Anakin's1, please comment down below. Be truthful. I'm actually looking for the username Anakin's1. Anakin's1. I can't continue. I can't continue till I get my account back. Oh, person. Please. I need money. Oh, by the way, I am doing subbacks. Okay, so it runs for a month. If nobody has done the thing by then it doesn't work. Starting on this video, and everyone passed today. Like, subscribe, and turn notifications on for a chance for me to sub to you. You only have till the 3rd of November. Hold on, this person looks like a person that would give me stuff for stuff. What's that red dot mean? I have honestly no clue what that red dot means. Trade me! Trade me! Trade me! Please! Oh, new jammer. New jammers are always a reliable source as info. Very hard. Oh god. Mr. Yellow Black Panda? Would you not sit right there? This guy knows how to trade, right? No. Does he even have any items? He's only got one animal, only got two badges. He's got no pets. He's got no food. friends. God damn it. Why does it always make me sad? It always makes me sad when I see a person with no friends. Okay, friend me so I can bring you somewhere. Okay. I'm merging. Okay, guys, like I said, it's called Info Story 1. I'm actually going to call it that. So I'll see you guys all in the next episode. Bye-bye.